Remove the milled IPS e.max CAD ceramic structure from the milling unit after the milling procedure has been completed. Separate the attachment point to the block with suitable grinding instruments. Apply low speed and light pressure. Carefully place the ceramic structure on the tie base and check the fit. Please note that you should not adjust the contact surface to the tie base as this may compromise the fit. Smooth out the attachment point. Take the shape of the emergence profile, crown margin, and proximal contacts into consideration. Surface grind the occlusal surface with a fine diamond to smooth out the surface structure created by the CAD/CAM procedure. A clinical try-in may be performed at this stage to check the fit of the ceramic structure. For this purpose, you should temporarily secure the ceramic structure to the tie base using silicone material, for instance, virtual extra light body fast set. Seal the screw channel of the untreated tie base with a foam pellet. Insert the virtual cartridge into the dispenser. Screw on the mixing tip and attach the oral tip. Apply virtual extra light body fast set to the tie base and to the ceramic structure. Introduce the tie base into the ceramic structure. Firmly hold the components in place for approximately 2.5 minutes until virtual extra light body fast set has set. Carefully remove protruding excess material using a suitable instrument such as a scalpel. Also, remove the foam pellet and excess virtual extra light body fast set from the screw channel. You are now ready to carry out the clinical try-in. Place the temporarily secured hybrid abutment crown on the implant. Caution, do not perform any functional occlusal checks at this stage. Check the proximal contacts and, if necessary, adjust them using suitable grinding instruments. Manually screw in the dedicated implant screw. Check the geometry and fit of the hybrid abutment crown in relation to the gingival margin. If adjustments are necessary, unscrew the implant screw and remove the hybrid abutment crown. Amendments by grinding should be done extraorally. Now check the occlusion and articulation. Make adjustments using suitable grinding instruments as necessary. Once the clinical try-in is completed, take out the implant screw and remove the hybrid abutment crown. Clean the IPS e.max CAD ceramic structure with a steam cleaner to remove any contaminations and grease residue.